Hello everyone! Do you know the idiom face to face? If people meet face to face, they meet in person in the real world. For example, we became friends on Facebook, but we've never actually met face to face. We need to have a face to face interview with him before making a final decision. They first met face-to-face at a party in New York. Write now a sentence with face-to-face on the comment section below and improve your English.